Into the chain. Yeah. We get the point in Australia.
I just heard about a last chance battle royal to get into Elimination Chamber. Yeah. Before I speak to upper management, I'm going to assume you made the right decision and put me in. Yes or yes?
Why is it so hard for you to understand that I am upper management? And no, I haven't made a final decision. There are a lot of people that want this opportunity. Two of them are standing right here, okay?
Let me explain this slowly. WrestleMania 40 is supposed to be the biggest WrestleMania of all time, and it cannot be the biggest WrestleMania without me.
Chelsea, not everything is about you. I need this opportunity. I'm trying to earn my chance to compete in Australia in front of my family.
Ladies, listen. Finally, Aldis and I are working together on something, okay? It's gonna be Raw and SmackDown superstars. There's a lot to consider.
Consider? I am a champion, Adam. I should not be considered. I need a one-on-one match, not some loser battle royal with people like this and Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark. Fix it. Oh!
Yeah, we were actually stopping in here to talk to Adam Pearce about the Kabuki Warriors and the women's tag titles.
I think I can wait, dude.
Yeah, I think you're right, because I'd actually love next week to take Chelsea's hopes and dreams in the Last Chance Battle Royal and do the same thing with them that I'm going to do to her. Tear her apart, limb by limb.
Adam? Tell me that those glasses work. Tell me that you did not see them behind me this whole time. I'm going to speak to management.
I can't get out of here.
And I need a drink. Hello.